So, George, who's your favorite Beatle?
My favorite Beatle? Probably John Lennon.
Awesome.
Was that the right answer?
There's no right answer.
The first time I came to America was in 1981. And I don't remember the reason why I came, but I think it was the music. I was attracted to American pop music.
We traveled through California and Arizona and Utah when we did this little tour in 2003.
Ah, cool.
We will play Water Lily and the Dragonfly.
That's the title. It's a new one.
Cool.
Yeah, that's basically we want to see how it goes here. Then we're going to decide if we record it. No, that was a joke. I'm pretty proud of that song. And it's going to be on the next record.
If the pond runs dry.